Hey guys, enjoy the game.
The chase hits the halfway point. Mark Barton and Jeff Gordon will look to close the gap on the current points leader, Jimmy Johnson, as we go to the short track on the circuit. The chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup continues in Martinsville. And Jimmy Johnson trying to extend that lead over Martin, Gordon, Stewart, and Kurt Busch.
Enjoy the game.
Tremendous coverage. Damian Williams had James Dockery all over him, yet almost outleaped him for it. Keaton Christen was putting the pressure on Bartley.
That's 55 plus in the air. You know, and if you're a defensive back, you better memory bank that and get back now in the pocket. And I think that's a flag.
That is a helmet right under the chin, and that's what they're talking about this year. You gotta protect quarterbacks.
Drives me nuts.
Oh, that, maybe the angle wasn't good, but that sure looked bad.
Plus, I thought it was almost delayed yet.
That too. McKnight going to go now, cuts it outside. Trying to show the speed, McKnight gets to the corner, but taking down Brandon Hart. Nice, solid tackle.
Come on,
man!
Throw it!
From this USC offense, it seemed like the last 2 or 3 years, Steve Sarkisian, the offensive coordinator who's now gone, was trying to get his offense more vertical. They were playing underneath a lot, kind of in a box that was yards after catch. Clearly with Matt Barkley and Jeremy Bates and John Morton calling the offense now, they've got confidence, and this USC offense is a lot more vertical and more explosive. The potential is there.
No other freshman in the history of this program than Pete Carroll has been able to do what Barkley has done so far. Just remarkable. That pass, too high. Ronald Johnson, who caught the touchdown pass. And well covered by Dockery. They have no problem with putting guys on an island in this defensive backfield for Oregon State. Go out and play man-to-man, cover the guy, and they do it. Harshman, who is averaging over 40 yards a kick, will punt to Rogers. High but short. Works out in USC's favor as Rogers can't get up to the ball. A 33-yard kick with the roll. 14-6. Trojans over the Beavers.
Go say hi to you guys. So, yeah, we're going to say bye for now. And, yeah, so bye.